Hello students, I am Rajiv sir. I will be teaching you math in a standard 6A. Today you will study interaction chapter 4. This is the fifth part of 7 and a continuous part of the fraction chapter. Today you will study about fractions. Number 1, addition of fractions, like fractions, sum of like fractions is equal to sum of numerator divided by common denominator. See one example here. Add two fractions are given here, 3 by 5 plus 2 by 5. So here denominator is same, that means common denominator. So you add according to this rule sum of numerator divided by common denominator. So common denominator is 5, so you can write 5 and sum of numerator. Numerator is 3 plus 2, that means you add 3 plus 2, 3 into 5 by 5. 5 by 5, you can add like this and it will cut equal to 1 by 1 is equal to 1. Next, when you have given two fractions which is unlike fraction. So, when you add unlike fractions, first while adding unlike fractions, first convert them to like fractions and then add. So here is 5 by 9 plus 7 by 12 is given. 9 and 12. So take the LCM of 9 and 12. LCM of 9 and 12. Make 5 by 9, LCM is 36, so multiply in numerator and denominator by 4. Similarly for 7 by 12, multiply in numerator and denominator by 3 to make in denominator. Same 36, 21 by 36. So now it is in the form of like fraction. So you can write 5 by 9 as 20 by 36 plus 7 by 12 as 21 by 36. So here denominators are same, that means common denominator. So according to this rule, addition is equal to sum is equal to 36 and add numerator 20 plus 21, it becomes 41 by 36. Okay. Now, next question is, find the sum of 6, 4 by 5 plus 3, 9 by 10 plus 5, 7 by 15. Here is question given, which in the form of mixed fraction. So, first of all, you convert it into simple fraction. So, this is a 6, 4 by 5, 3, 9 by 10, plus 5, 7 by 15. Now, take LCM of this axis, LCM of 5, 10 and 15. 5, 10, 15. 5 under 5, 5 to the 10, 5 to the 15. So LCM is 5 into 2 into 3. 30. So you write 34 by 5 as in 30. So multiply in numerator and numerator by 6. So write it here. Now they notice such things. This is a light fraction, you know. So it is a 204 by 30 plus 170 by 30 plus 164 by 30. So here is the denominators are same for all the fractions. So this is common denominator. Write 30 here. Add numerators 204 plus 170 plus 164. Now add. This is the sum of the given mixed fraction. You can also simplify by dividing 485 by 30. So when you divide by 5, I think you can also convert it into mixed fraction like 16, 1 by 6 and so on. Next is subtraction of fractions. While subtracting the given two fractions, you remember keeping the denominator same. While subtracting like fractions, just subtract
subtract the numerator, keeping the denominator same. For example, see here, subtract 3 by 9 from 6 by 9. Subtract 3 by 9 from 6 by 9. So write 6 by 9 first minus 3 by 9. Here is the common denominator. So this is an example of like fraction, you know. So taking 9 common denominator here and you keeping denominator same and subtract only numerator. So 6 minus 3 is equal to 3 divided by 9. You can simplify 3, 3 the 9 is equal to 1 by 3. It is the simplest form, 1 by 3. Now, for unlike fractions, simplify the following expression. You just subtract unlike fractions, convert the given fractions into equivalent fractions, and then subtract. For example, 3 by 7 minus 5 by 28. 3 by 7 minus 5 by 28. This is an example of unlike fraction. So, to first take LCM of the denominator, therefore, you can write 4 3 by 7, LCM is 28, so multiply numerator and denominator by 4. You can write 4 3 by 7, 12 by 28 minus 5 by 28. Here is common denominator 28, 12 minus 5, 7 by 28 is the answer for the given unlike fraction. You can also divide 7 by 28, 7 for the 28, 1 by 4 is the simplest form of the fraction 7 by 28, 1 by 4. Now, next question. Fraction and simple fraction, so you convert it in fraction. Now take LCM of 4, 6 and 8. So 31 by 4 you can write LCM is 94. So multiply numerator and denominator by 6. Similarly 23 by 6 multiply numerator and denominator by 4. By 8, multiply numerator by 3. Now write here. One eighty six by twenty four for thirty one by four. It is a minus 92 by 24, for 7 by 8, it is 21 by 24. So here is the denominators making common same denominator. So write 24 here, 186 minus 92 plus 21. Add first, so it is a 24. You can also simplify 150 by 24 by dividing numerator denominator by 3. 3 is a 9, 1, 3 times a 15. 35 by 8. Is not divisible by 3. It is only right here, 7 minus 2, 5, 10 minus 9, 1, 100, 15 by 24. This is the required answer. Now refer to the question which is given on the Tenno app as homework. So you can do it, homework exercise 2. All the questions in clear copy. Okay, thank you.